I'm Zach. I'm here to do a tutorial on the Turkish getup. So we have lots of different modifications and different ways to do it. Turkish getup is a really great exercise for strength conditioning, full body workout. It's really the only kind of exercise you need. You don't need to complicate it. So we're going to do a strength version with kettlebell and dumbbell. We're going to do conditioning and then show some modifications for that, like hack up, and also some other variations of like a chest press, right? So we'll start with the strength one. We'll get a kettlebell. Just pick a weight you feel comfortable with. And get down on the ground. What you want to do is start with the bell to your side. You fall on the ground and shift onto your arm and kind of like lean over. Hold it in your rack position like this, all right? You never want to try and yank it off the ground, hurt your rough hip cup or something like that. So always shift over, get it set right here. So whichever side you start with the kettlebell on, this is my right side. My right leg is gonna be bent when my foot flat on the ground, and my left arm and leg are gonna be out at a 45 degree angle, all right? So this is your starting position. From here, you're gonna press the bell up. Make sure you keep your wrist neutral. You never wanna let the bell pull down your wrist. Just keep it neutral. You see that? Neutral wrist, not cocked like this. Neutral wrist, and then your wrist, elbow and shoulder all in line. You always want to try and keep your joints stacked as much as possible to increase stability. All right, so this is starting position. From here, you're gonna get up on your elbow, right? So up on the elbow, keeping that bell right up overhead, and then you're gonna post. Posting is up on your hand like this. All right, from there, you're gonna get your leg underneath you, like this, and hip hinge hip up. And your hand's gonna lead it off the ground. From here, you wanna rotate, and I like to kinda call it like a windshield wiper. So you're gonna windshield wiper out this back leg, and you're gonna be in a straight line, basically like a lunge position. You're gonna lunge up and stand up. This is the first half of it, all right? From here, you're just gonna get back down. So position yourself well, you're gonna step back, lunge, knee hits the ground, you're gonna windshield wiper that leg back like this. This point is really important. I'm gonna take this free hand and kind of shift it down your leg as you go down. And you wanna stay looking forward or up at your belt. You never wanna look at the ground while you're going down. It's a really common mistake. People will kind of lose the weight. So you're just gonna reach down, keep that hand in contact with your leg, and then out to the ground. See how I was looking at the kettlebell the whole time. Then get this leg back out in front of you. And then down to your elbow, and back. And that's it. I don't know what you're All right, so we have a dumbbell here. If you don't have a kettlebell at home, to do the Turkish get up with, you can do a dumbbell. It works just as well. It's gonna be a little bit easier because of the anatomy of a dumbbell. See, the handle is connected to the weight as opposed to the kettlebell where the weight is separate from the handle. So kettlebell requires a little bit more stabilization than a dumbbell, but if that's all you have, it works, you know? So I'll just run through it for you. Starting position, same. Elbow to post, leg underneath, hip hinge up, windshield wiper, stand up, and then reverse lunge, windshield wiper, reach down, leg out front, and back. Alright, so now we're going to do the conditioning version of the Turkish get up. This is going to be your body weight. With conditioning, the goal of it is more to strengthen your heart as opposed to building more muscle. So you can just do body weight and you're going to do more repetitions of these at a little bit faster pace. Kind of push the pace, improve what's called like GPP, general physical preparedness. Alright, so it's going to be the same kind of technique essentially as the kettlebell or the dumbbell version. So I'll run through that, but I'll be going at a little bit higher tempo and I'll do a few reps for you, alright? So I still like to hold my hand up like I am holding something, just to kind of get myself in the habit of doing that. And we're just gonna run through it. Elbow to post, leg underneath, hip hinge, windshield wiper up and down. Switch sides, just gonna mirror everything. Elbow post, leg underneath, hinge up, windshield wiper. Oh. Alright, so if the conditioning version of this is too challenging to do the whole get up, we have a little modified version of it called the half get up to kind of help you work up to that full get up. So starting position is going to be the same. Starting position right here, everything's the same. You're going to elbow to post and you're just going to push your hips up, squeeze, and back down. Elbow, and if you can do on the left side, same thing. Hand up, elbow to post, hips up, squeeze. And if you want to, you could add a little bit of weight for the half get up. it's, you know, whatever your skill level you feel like you're at, feel free to